Itulah, sentiasa lebih pada ialah macam ada kekeliruan di situ. Kekeliruan. Memang kami debrief, okay, faham. Cuma kekeliruan di situ dan ada di situ macam ada gas, game tadi yang Faizal cakap. Ini semua dah dihubungkan. Kita tersalah pilih je. Itu jawapan dia macam itulah.
I think it's also a pressure.
I think it could have been a bit more straightforward.
But system. Out of like, out of the box kind of question. If you look at it just now, dari choice yang you buat between choice yang you akan buat antara sisi Iman dan Barhan.
Barhan.
Antara dua tu kan. I'm sure you're just thinking about those two tadi. Who do you think deserve to be in the final?
In the final?
Yeah.
It's a bit early. Yeah.
Of course. No, it's not a bit early because the final is going to be another three weeks.
Same 4 weeks.
Faizal melihat pada 4 minggu. Saya melihat
For me, to be honest, kalau saya cakap terus terang, this week nobody deserves to be kicked out. Sebab saya jenis orang yang menilai dari segi effort. Saya tak expect perfection daripada sesiapa. Nobody is perfect. But dari segi effort, daripada segi improvement from the past 4 weeks has been incredible this week. For everyone, for production, for the band, even lighting, even benda-benda kecil macam floor manager pun bagus, banter, and then masa break and semua, everything was good lah. But it ended this way, I feel very bad lah, you know, because I did not want CCC to, so to, because I take responsibility for that, to be honest. I mean, I would love to see everyone next week.
Macam last week pun sebenarnya saya ada niat juga sebenarnya nak buat immunity. Tapi bila terlepas, alamak anding terkeluar. Macam Faizal rasa hari ni. Tapi bila saya balik, saya fikir, oh inilah games, okay, saya lupakan semua tu. Ada juga niat sebenarnya. Kan bila tanya pada minggu lepas, saya nak guna ke? Saya rasa nak guna tapi saya tak tahu siapa yang terkeluar. Jadi saya hilang, apa orang kata, simpan niat nak guna tu. Tapi bila Andy terkeluar, saya rasa cuak jugalah. Tapi
macam last week kita lebih confused sebab kita belum tengok siapa bottom 3. Alif tanya sebelum bottom 3 keluar. So, confused kat situ lah last week.
Tapi, berbalik kepada inilah.
But big stage for me is something yang macam different because juri ada power yang sangat kuat.
Understood.
So,